High drama coming at the 15th when she called for a ruling.
She wanted relief for ground under repair. And she wasn't standing in water, and there was no visible water ball, no visible water where the ball was lying. So we didn't give her relief.
The ruling didn't go her way, but the approach from 200 plus yards she hit sure did. A blow that had Canoe Brook buzzing. And better still, the birdie at 18.